long.
You haven't lived till you heard Itsy Bitsy Spider played on a concertina. Speaking of things I'm afraid of with hairy legs, let's get this thing over with. I'm sure she's not gonna wake up.
Positive. We just had sex 3 times. And, I did her real good. Okay, I switched the Barbie with a Chinese back scratcher.
1 hour, Jefferson. You better be back here in 1 hour.
1 hour? Oh, and if you hear a noise coming from across the hall, that's just Marcy's niece, Amber.
Anything else I should know?
Well, Marcy likes me to sleep with my hand on her tush. It'll keep her from waking up.
Jefferson, where are you?
Well, Jefferson isn't back yet. There's a shock. 50 grand in his pocket, me with his wife. Gee, who came out ahead? To hell with this, I'm getting out of here.
Hello? Peggy?
I'm worried about Al. He's missing. I thought maybe he was with Jefferson.
No, my Jefferson's right here.
Oh, gee. Now, his remote is cold. And the toilet seat is dry. Where do you think he could be?
Well, maybe he's with another woman. Listen, don't you worry, Peggy. If we hear anything, we'll let you know. Jefferson. You want to take me again? Oh, come on. I don't mean to criticize, but you didn't really satisfy me earlier.
Do you have a heating pad?
There's one in the nightstand. Are you sick?
I'm on my period. You know how it is.
Yeah, I know the feeling. I've gone to the super tampons lately myself.
The things that happen when you forget to pack your cyanide pill.
Even my breasts are swollen. Want to see?
We don't want to wake Uncle Jefferson. Jefferson, rub my back. That's my chest.
I can't get back in bed with her. But on the good side, soon Marcy will get up, I'll see her pluck naked and drop dead.